Welcome to an episode with Sidechain Player. Today we have the food freeze party bag. This is insane because this is a very good SBC. I've already prepared it. We have these cards over here. They are not so expensive. Let me check it out. Exchange a squad for wants to watch Rule Breakers Road to the Final. Record Breaker, team of the group stage, or Food Freeze Player. I hope for something nice out of this one. We all hope something nice out of this one. I want a freeze Chiellini actually, if it's possible. EA Sports, please. So these are the players I've used: Schmeichel, Alderweireld, there, Tejes. Bongonda, I had him in the club, untradeable. Castells, Artur, I bought him. The only players I bought, they were Artur and Tejes. Visca, Rui Patricio, Oscar and Sommer. And that's it, let's submit it. Food freeze party pack. Untradeable, it doesn't matter. It conflicts, okay. And let's hope for something huge, guys. Let's see. It could be something huge out of this one. Please, EA Sports. Ooh. 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 Ah! Come on. It's good. Argentinian. Right winger, Paris Saint-Germain, Di Maria, why? Di Maria! Rule breaker Di Maria. Actually, it's not that bad, Di Maria, rule breaker, Argentinian. It's not that bad. Let's see if he still has that... bad weak foot, yes. 5-star skill moves left. And we have player with 81 finishing. It's not that good. No. 91 pace, 89 dribbling. I mean, okay. I think I could use him as a super sub, I think. So yeah, this is the video, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, leave me a like, and stay tuned for more content. Bye-bye.